Hello everyone, today we'll be installing and testing a controversial mod in the GR86 BRZ community, the intake resonator delete. There are many varying opinions about this mod. Some say removing it reduces power. Others point to the GR86 cup cars which don't have resonators to claim the resonator is unnecessary. We decided to try it out for ourselves to find out the truth. We 3D printed it at our local library's makerspace using a file from Thingiverse. Let's install it and see what happens. First, remove the air filter. There are three 10mm bolts that need to be removed to release the front portion of the intake and resonator box. Once the bolts are free, you can remove the resonator and air duct. There are two rivets that need to be removed to detach the resonator from the intake. We use a small set of clippers to cut off the back part of the rivets and then pull them out from the top. Now you can remove the resonator portion and insert the delete plug. Once the plug is secure, reinstall the bolts in the air filter. And you're done. The question is, was it worth it? Honestly, from what we could tell, it made no difference at all. The intake sound was not any louder, and without a dyno, it's not possible to tell if we gained or lost any horsepower. In our opinion, it simply wasn't worth the trouble, but we tried it so you don't have to.